for Davenport.
Mr. Speaker, nearly 7 years ago, the Harper Conservatives made irresponsible and short-sighted changes to the asylum system that forced tens of thousands of refugee claimants into limbo for years. 32,000 people who were seeking Canada's protection were denied a timely hearing and spent as long as 8 years with uncertain status, unable to move on with their lives. Davenport groups like FCJ Refugee Centre have been advocating on their behalf. Can the minister update the House on what has been done to address the legacy refugee backlog? Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Great question.
Ball Minister of Immigration.
The fact of the matter is, due to the half-baked measures introduced by the Harper Conservatives, the IRB developed a backlog of 32,000 refugee cases. We promised that those people, some of whom were waiting for a hearing for as long as 8 years, we promised that we would do better. One of the first things we did is to launch a legacy refugee task force, and I'm happy to update this House that we have cleared that backlog as of last week. We will make sure that the refugee system works the way it's supposed to.